guys, you gotta be comfortable enough with your own sexuality to kiss your homeboys. Like,
for real, or do this. See?
We even doing that.
That felt good in my hands.
You missed it, bro.
I missed it?
Kissed his forehead.
Do it one more time.
You have to say the line again?
Yeah.
Guys, you just gotta run.
Are we taking pre-workout?
Yeah, we already made yours.
Yeah, I'm not taking that
it's
shit.
It's right there.
No, I'm not taking it.
Bro, we've already made them, though.
Bro, last time I took pre-workout, he put 3 scoops in that shit for me, and I almost died.
I made that one.
You made that one? Yes, say on your homies.
On Ramsey, there's 1 scoop of that shit.
Okay, bet.
Watch this, ready? Watch this, guys. Yo, you want to hook up? Yeah. Message of the day, right? Get out there and chase your dreams, right? Don't let anyone tell you you can't do something. I'm about to bench a whole-ass refrigerator off my chest.
Yeah.
I got a hurt shoulder. Still putting up more weight than him just out of spite.
Yeah.
The narrower bars.
Can you see the looseness?
Do that again. Yeah.
That's okay. Look at this. 45-pound plate, right? You put this on here.
God, you're so
I mean, surely you could just put the plate on and then just look through the circle.
Or you could do what I do.
45.2.
That's 0.2 that I can't lift.
Yeah. Hold on. You got 4 times, and that's a whole
That's pound. A whole pound.
What? Yeah.
He thinks that me weighing myself and then weighing myself holding it isn't going to be actually.
Dude, it doesn't 166 now.
Why do you think that?
That's 44.6.
No, it's a PR. That's the difference between a PR and not a PR, so I'm doing it all the time.
How much would you be weighing, boys?
35.4 for this one.
Jesus.
35.2.
Not too bad.
I'll use that one.
About to hit my PR, 245. What do you think, Jish?
Yes, sir. You all day.
Let's go!
Oh, God, I'm on
to. Is the right part of the song, sir?
I want to see my boy succeed, but, like, just some heavy-ass weights.
JP Production.
Big boy energy. Give me some, G. For real.
It don't matter what you do, yeah, they always hating. I really don't give a fuck what you be thinking. Ain't you see that I'm just too busy paper chasing? So much stress in my head, I need a vacation. It don't matter what you do, yeah, they always hating. I really don't give a fuck what you be thinking. Ain't you see that I'm just too busy paper chasing? So much stress in my head, I need a vacation. People fast to turn they backs, proving they fake. I do them how I do me, they ain't moving the same. They push you till you find me, they call you insane. I keep a smile on my face and try to stay in my
way. How do you feel?
My fault.
It's the bench. It's the bench.
Dude, it genuinely is. I've never.
Yeah.
I've never, like, had to, like, lift off behind me and then bring
That's
it forward.
Facts. I understand.
Can I look at that crunch? That's exactly how it is every single time.
It's insane. By the time I get the bar in front of me and I'm ready to go down, I'm like, okay, I just wasted 88%.
All right, so.
8%.
What about that bench? What's wrong with that one?
Holy fuck.
Let's go down the line. He'll tell you what's wrong with everyone.
I mean, you've seen me hitting 295.
Like, I also think fatigue and 17 PR days in a row might have something to do.
Yeah.
Maybe you haven't hit a chest day that's actual chest day in the longest.
I know, but I'm telling you, that maybe that all is a factor, but this bench, guys, never mind.
I might just fucking want to hit it to prove to you that it's not.
In case, if you try this right now, I put my life on your fail.
Nah, bet some money, bro.
How much?
My fucking dick, because I know you fail. It's literally the most work, like, lifting off from behind you like that.
Let's see it.
Let's go, baby. Come on.
He's scared for his life?
Come on. Push. Come on. Come on.
Jesus Christ.
Yeah. Zero IR, though.
Zero IRR.
That was after hitting 225 for 13.
Guys, you gotta be comfortable enough with your own sexuality to kiss your homeboys. Like,
for real, or do this. See?
We even don't do that.
That felt good in my hands.
You missed it, bro.
I missed it?
Kissed his forehead.
Fuck, do it one more time.
You have to say the line again?
Yeah.
Guys, you
gotta learn. I'm just gonna kiss him, bro.
Turn last second, bro.
You know? All right, guys, we got a quick interview coming up here. Mr. Sivas, so today was the big day, the bench competition between you and Mr. Ferreira. How do you feel that you benched less than him today?
Today was a rough day at the office.
It was a rough day for all of us. It was a rough day for all of us.
He got me by 20 pounds, you know, and that's fine. You know, you win and you lose some, but, you know, this isn't the big one, so I just got to win the big one.
In other words, guys, you know, he might have won the race, but the marathon is still active, right? We got a deadline of, when's the deadline, guys?
May 15th.
May 15th, you know, he made it to the first checkpoint, you know, but.
So guys, we're gonna tune in again on May 15th and we're gonna see who benches more. But right today, our Lord and Savior, God, takes the W.
Wait, yep.
Gotta get my shit.
Thy Lord.
No matter what you do, yeah, they always hate it. I really don't give a fuck what you be thinking. Can't you see that I'm just too busy paper chasing? So much stress in my head, I need a vacation.
If you're a face nigga?
Yeah.
Yeah.
He's a bitch.
Yeah, I'm a bitch. Compared, who fucking bricked an existing PR you got today?
Jesus.
Yeah.
Damn, bro.
I'm not PRing for like a month, though.
Same. Someone pulled that.
I'm not PRing for the longest, dude. Until I fucking just suddenly like walk into the gym and feel like him, and then I'm gonna, everything's out the window.
So next chest day for Monte.
I'm gonna walk in there. There's gonna be a dude in there who like looks at me funny and I'll be like, well, gotta wreck your max.
Just saw him do 285, gotta do 295.
For Jesus. Real. As I didn't choose this life, it chose me. We go.
I said that it'd be cool.
Mom ain't raised no bitch.
You locked it.
Open the door. Open the fucking door. If you want to, guys, drop it down below.
Jesus.
Stand
and just to see through. Not a lot of things you don't get through.
Bro, lost the nerves.
Say it, you lesbian girl, me too.